Can you hear a nice cry? Yes, I can.
One.
Yes, I can.
Two.
Yes, I can.
Good focus, sir. Three.
Yes, I can.
Four.
Yes, I can.
My name is Anthony. I'm a martial arts instructor. I've been doing martial arts for 18 years, and I'm a third-degree black belt, and I have moderate hemophilia. The first time I've ever stepped on the mat, I just realized martial arts was just something that I really enjoyed, and I felt as though I can really progress in it and have a longevity kind of life through the training. With having hemophilia, just like anything in life, you have a relationship. And I can't let hemophilia define me. I need to become a part of it. With having hemophilia and being an instructor, I take that and I send that message to our students in martial arts and let them know that whatever fears or anything that they're facing throughout their life, never let anything stop you from achieving what you want to achieve. Hemophilia has made me a better instructor because there are things that a normal martial arts instructor would never have to go through. And every time I come over a bleed or something like that, I step on the mat 10 times stronger. And it makes me a better instructor, and most importantly, it makes me a better person. As being a martial arts instructor, obviously I'm still continuing my training, my own personal training, and there are times that I do have bleeds in my training. And so as soon as a bleed would occur, I would immediately infuse right away and go home and use the concept of RICE, rest, ice, compression, elevation. And during that time, within a matter of a day or so, I'm back to about 90%, and I'm always having the discipline to making sure that I don't overdo it until it's back to 100%. My grandfather had hemophilia. That's one of the ways that I inherited it. I remember there was times where his ankles would swell up just from walking, and there was really not much that could happen except for icing it and resting it. Now we fast forward to 2014 and we have these great medicines that kind of help us with that and making sure that we can live a quote unquote normal life and enjoy the things that other people get to do without hemophilia. You know, active bodies bleed less. And what I found out in my own personal life is the more active I am and the more physical I am, the less bleeds that I have on a monthly, yearly basis. And it's so important to realize that with martial arts is you can be as young as 3, as old as 73, and still participate in an amazing activity, regardless if you have ADD, ADHD, hemophilia, Down syndrome, or you're just somebody that, without any challenges, looking for a great workout and really enjoying yourself and being more positive.